Lori, what happened?
Oh, this glove. This awful glove.
Oh, well, I got something for you.
Okay.
Here's an idea. Maybe you need a new glove.
Maybe I do.
Or maybe we need the song to start. Let me see that thing again. Oh, horrible.
Awful.
I want a new glove. One that won't make me slip. One that won't make me lose the cup. And never make me lose my grip. I want a new glove. One that won't hurt my hand. One that won't make me miss a shot. One that's playing for $100,000. One that's not too heavy. One that's not too thick. One that makes me hold a cup. When I swing too quick. When I swing too quick. I want a new glove. One that won't rip. One that won't kick me off. Like when I stub a chip. I want a new glove. But I don't want to pay. I want to get them all for free, so I can hit balls all day. One that's not too heavy, one that's not too quick. One that won't be hard to club when I swing too quick. When I swing too quick.